This exercise is called the dumbbell resisted runner step up. So what you're going to do is start with one foot on the step, and then you're going to bring your opposite leg up and then back down, up and then back down. Then you can add in your arms too, swinging like you would as you're striding to run.